A large earthquake was reported off of Mindanao Island in the Philippines. A tsunami warning has also been issued. Now, here's some perspective. As we move from Chicago and the United States all the way to the Philippines, that red oval that you see right there shows you how wide the tremors from the earthquake have expanded. Again, a major earthquake reported in the Philippines, 7.5 magnitude. Watch for updates throughout the day on air and online.